inside. Oh, and he made contact with Jeff Kerr. Driver out of Newton, Illinois, 22. Chad Kinder now. Going to get a second. Gilpin to third. Harrison in trouble. That right front. Here comes the team.
Head to 0-9 of Phil and Breeding. He holds down the final spot in the top five. Three wide for the runner-up. Slide down into turn number three. Almost they going to be. Stack them. Four wide for the lead-off. Turn four, race fans. Harrison may have hit it by the front bumper that time by. Are you serious?
He'll come off turn number four. Highland and Lloyd's Mike Harrison will grab the win in stealth race where B-Main number two, Corey.
Harrison starting to charge from out of the B main, trying to make his way to six with the slider. Hit it, and he's got it down into turn number one.
Mike Harrison, that driver out of Highland, Illinois, just three-wheeled it over in turns one and two. He's got the hammer down with 24 to go. Harrison out of four. Harrison from 16 to four, 20 to go the next time by.
Go three wide.
How about three wide here? It falls off to number four. Harrison to the inside of Leica. Leica to the inside of Lippert. Three wide again. 18 remain. Lance Dave trying to run away and hide. Three wide off turn number two down the back straightaway. Lippert second. Harrison out of third. Leica fourth. Here comes Matt Favor. 18 remains. Thank you in a battle.
And the battle for second continues to race. Joan Harrison's got third, and now he's trying to get second from Lippert. Off of turn number two, he's went from 16 to second, definitely the all-star performance hard charger of the race at this point. Green's out, and we are underway. And Harrison going to try to take the lead, but they're not going to give it up. Harrison with the lead down into turn number three.
Quiet Ryan coming. That Bob Pierce, Roger Freeman racing just 1-2. The defending champion of this event closing on the bottom. Here comes Lance Ames as well. They work into three, curl to the bottom. Harrison upstairs, final time off for your winner. Casey's Modified Nationals go to Mike Harrison.
And he's out of the car race, fans. You can hear you give a big round of applause. Out of Highland, Illinois, it's Mike Harrison.